can't look, I can't look at
this dude in the mirror.
I can't look at myself.
Ugly motherfucker in the mirror. Punch a hole through this mirror.
Supposed to do
this faggot in the mirror.
Can't deal with this breathing shit.
I hate this breathing shit.
Life is
fucked. Yo, I can't believe the way I'm feeling. I wake up still poor, plus the pain that exists, they never healing.
Day by day
goes by, time is wasting. My situation made me wanna take a permanent vacation. I die for my pride, plus I'm tired. I got no more respect left for the people in the past that I admire.
I'm not shit.
I won't be shit.
I eat shit.
I cut my veins and then I bleed shit. Plus, kid, no man can be trusted. I lusted for this fair custard. I see the mirror close, fist, I bust it. I get no bitches, cause I'm broke. The last bitch I had fucked my crew and tried to play me like a joke. It's getting closer to my big hour. I bought my first gun, a 6 hour.
Y'all know it's the only way to get power, but I ain't shit.
Even with this gat, I ain't shit. 10 years down the line, the same shit.
I ain't shit.
I blame myself, but at the same time, blame society. If your ass don't know me, then your ass shouldn't be trying me. Put the stick in my pants and grab the switchblade that I got from my man, the Harley Davidson rider, better known as when I take the Suffolk County biker.
Oh man.
I start to feel the shit. I see this clique, they think they ill and shit, but they won't think they ill when I start killing shit.
Why my life had to be this way?
Now let's get back to business. Witness the finish of this menace. Being broke, make motherfuckers turn to sinners. I go to Smith Haven Mall to see if anybody wants some. Anybody wants some of this, it's gonna cost them. I walk in the sneaker store, my ass is about to get raw. Look at my watch, it's a 4:15. My mind's blank, flipping, shitting. This the dead zone. I see the Spanish kid listening to reggae on his headphone. I grabbed him, snatched him back, was smacked him. He tried to react, it's when I was tempted to put a cap in him, but I didn't. I figured it was best if he was living. Pulled the stick out, everyone inside the store started shitting. I made everybody in the spot get down on their floor. I made a 300-pound woman strip down to a drawers. It was sickening. I couldn't believe what I was doing. My life is ruined at the age of 22, and it's for real. Trying to find a spot to save risk. Can I escape this? I'm scared to be in jail with all the rapists. I tried to rule the world, but I blew it. I gave the fat naked bitch the gun to kill me. She wouldn't do it, so I took the gun back and beat it down. I gotta find a place to creep now.
I gotta be out there.
Yo, it's where my shit stops. I turn around, surrounded by 6 cops. Put the clip in my shit, got 6 shots. They made my skull almost cave in for misbehaving. It's cause I chickened out and threw the gun down and gave in. I had no respect on the outside, but now I got less respect on the inside. I tried to rule the world, but I blew it. Wishing I was dead, but I still don't got the guts to do it.